There are drugs that cause hallucinations, schizophrenia, manic depression.
On the corner claiming Israelites, and you are too, as long as if you're not an Edomite.
The white man,
they use the Bible for their racism. Yeah, they even hate women, and it's about time that we kill them. To expose the false doctrines, they a bunch of hypocrites. Depraved, crazed, man, I know they not saved. Oh, you don't believe me? Check out how they behave. A bunch of guys trying to find identity. It needs to be in Christ, your vocab, we got the remedy. But they eisegete Deuteronomy 28. They actually think it's about the slave trade. This doctrine causes so much destruction to minorities. The consumption only leads into your corruption.
I'm patient with them, yo, I love them.
So sit down for this discussion. If you're trusting in the law, then you're doomed. Cause God's holiness will have you totally consumed. He don't want your best, he wants perfection. Trust in Christ alone, not in your complexion. From your heart determines if you're true Israelite. Not your melanin, a nation, y'all, let's get it right. Don't matter if you're Gentile or Jew. The gospel is a hope, yeah, that can make you new. If you're trusting in the law, then you're doomed. Cause God's holiness will have you totally consumed. He don't want your best, he wants perfection. Trust in Christ alone, not in your complexion. From your heart determines if you're true Israelite. Not your melanin, a nation, yo, let's get it right. Don't matter if you're Gentile or Jew. The gospel is a hope, yeah, that can make you new. Too many errors, where should I begin? How about the fact that they believe that Christ sinned? They affirm reincarnation, that he was once Solomon. If Jesus sinned, he's no better than Muhammad then. And if that's not appalling, more to criticize. The personal work of Christ they also minimize. They reduce him, caboose him, and scripture they misuse him. Believe they are God too, so I guess they reproduce him. Don't get me started on this false gospel they promote. Faith plus works won't justify any soul. And if you think it does, you got a bad view of the law. Cause if you broke one, then you broke in them all there. Doctrine only brings confusion, spiritual delusion. That beliefs are constantly in evolution, yo. Assertions are never proven, always assuming I got the solution. Trust in Christ, perfect substitution. And if you don't, then all of you will perish. Salvation ain't based on the color of your parents. And if your low Christology isn't corrected, you'll see the true God of Israel, not yours expected. Cause he's fully God and he's fully human. This glorious doctrine called the hypostatic union. Jesus came to save man for every tongue, tribe, and nation. Men from all races will thank him and praise him. And if you don't, then all of you will perish. Salvation ain't based on the color of your parents. And if your low Christology isn't corrected, you'll see the true God of Israel, not yours expected. Cause he's fully God and he's fully human. This glorious doctrine called the hypostatic union. Jesus came to save man for every tongue, tribe, and nation. Men from all races will thank him and praise him, yo.